Sit on the board. What's the what are they top drop?
Top drop. Open up. Second up shop.
There's, we gotta set some stuff up with this, yeah. Oh. Is there still this weird ass hatch?
What is this guy running? This is the stupidest deck I've ever seen. He's going all the face, really?
Damage, getting the shot. Oh my god. I just made it a 7-9, and it's that 2-7-5 cost armor fuck thing. That's great.
Yeah.
That's great. He has to go through it with all of his stupid little board. Go ahead. Give me that armor. Give me. Yeah, that's nice. Oh my god, 7 again. Oh, you darling. You darling! He just gave me fucking 30 armor. I broke the game.
Well fought. I can see.
Broke the game, right? Not yet, he hasn't. I'm pretty sure I just broke the game, though. Every time I attack, I'm giving Leroy Jenkins extra 1/1. That's not good for him. Get me down to 1 health. Oh my god, that's fantastic. Oh. That's not good though. Eight for Leroy. That's nice. Feels strong. He's probably not happy about losing that game.
Yeah, this guy's gonna be really angry in a second. I'm at 3 health. I've got Ice Block. He's at 22. He's got a full board. I just left Thoris to make my Crombo killer.
Crombo killer.
Yeah, I'll actually wait for you. This'll be great.
Oh, look at him.
Oh,
ice block. Oh, no. Not like this. Made the combo possible.
Look at that. That right there. 7. Alright. 15. 19. 25. All possible on this one turn.
For only 9 mana.
Yeah, because Thoris and Prot.
And it doesn't matter if there's a taunter on the board.
Yeah.
Never gonna get messed up from that. Oh wow, look at this guy. He thinks he's so cool. He thought he won.
He thought he won three turns ago. That's brilliant, however. So, wait, you're done? You're ready for the arena?
Yeah.
Okay, I just gotta win two games with this deck.